A man comes to the Prophet of Allah and he says, O Prophet of Allah, when I'm with you, I'm elated. I'm flying. He says, O Prophet of Allah, but then when I leave you and I go back home to my family, he says, O Prophet of Allah, I start to miss you. He says, O Prophet of Allah, I start to miss you. My heart yearns to see you. He says, O Prophet of Allah, then I leave my family, I come back, I lay my eyes on you, and O Prophet of Allah, I find peace and happiness in my heart once more. But, O Prophet of Allah, the thought came to me. Soon you will die, and I will die. O Prophet of Allah, you will be in paradise up there with the prophets. And I, if I entered paradise, I will be down there, yani in the lower levels. He says, O Prophet of Allah, how can Jannah be Jannah if I'm not with you? For one of the very few times, the Prophet of Allah was speechless. So Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam comes down and says to the Prophet of Allah, that tell your ummah, tell your men, tell your followers, they will be with the ones that they love in Jannah. Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he used to say, by Allah, there was no hadith that was more beloved to us than this hadith, for by Allah, there was no one we loved more than the Prophet of Allah, Abu Bakr and Umar ibn al-Khattab. This was Jannah for your companions.
Then and only then, he says, oh Allah, please, oh Allah, please, I am content with your mercy. I'm content with your mercy, ya Allah.